some nights I didn't show up, you know, and it happens. It happens. Some people have, you know, a bad day at work. Mm-hmm. It's not the same
when you're at a regular office than when you're in UFC octagon.
A bad day at work in the UFC is a concussion. It's a broken arm. It's a broken foot. You know what I'm saying? So it's different. It's a tough sport. Mm-hmm. I believe it's the toughest sport.